Earlier this morning, Madison police found a person with a stab wound on the city's Near East Side, not giving many further details about it at this time. They say the person was found near Meritor Hospital early this morning. They are now being treated for the wound and are in stable condition. Madison police saying an investigation is now ongoing.